power switch over here, a potentiometer to change the brightness of the display, audio jack input for connection from the timer, a USB input which goes to a charging board. This charging board connects to the battery. The battery and the charging board connect to a step-up converter to change the 3.7 volts from the battery to 5 volts, which runs the board. Over here we have a little Arduino Nano. We have two MAX7219 dot matrix display units. One is a 4-panel and a single 1-panel. And all of this connects together and runs off battery. So if I have to power this on over here, you'll see that the charge unit over here is feeding, the converter is feeding the Nano. And if we plug in a USB output input, this board and light will start charging up.